be wondering why I called you here today.
And the reason is, Kathy, because I think...
It's very serious. It's
serious. It's this, you know, this not wearing lipstick thing.
It's a serious thing.
Janice and I showed her all the colors, and look what we did with Diane. I think she.
I just think,
you know, because I think that there's no reason why, just because you're a producer, you gotta look like a dog all the time.
I mean, Carol has often said that eyebrows are the most important thing.
And I think they are because they frame really. Your face.
They, you know, just they like, give your whole face.
There's new drama, yeah, too.
Like
Diane.
some
drama that I don't know where it's coming from. it's really special.
It's theatrical.
Well, I think you need a little help now.
It's a little science fiction.
So make it a wig.
Is that your beeper?
Make it a wig.
Oh.
Hey, it's 911.
Oh, 911.
Well, I guess we better just go. It's down the hall.
Okay. She seems pretty serious.
Well, 911 is usually pretty serious.
Somebody's always beeping us, Diane.
Well, they beep us all the time.
You start post.
They always do makeup and 911 and mine.
You know,
people in this place.
Every time we come
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Heavens.
What do you
like about your job?
Everything.
The gossip.
Operate this equipment?
Uh-oh. Union card?
Yeah, union card.
I don't need no dinking union card.
I'm gonna file a grievance. I'm gonna file a grievance, you crazy frog.
Come on, tape. Tape. Yeah. What's going on in there, tape? Tape.
Binyah Binyah.
This is a nest for a robin. This is a hive for a bee. This is a hole for a bunny.
Oh, hey there! Nice to see you. You know, the favorite part of the show, Gullah Gullah, for me, is getting to hear these songs over and over and over again and having them run through my head all day long while I'm here at work or at home or even on the weekends. Bunga, I love you, Ashay.
Is this your favorite thing about this show?
It's the laundry.
It's the laundry.
No doubt. It's not Natalie and Ron. It's not the adorable children. It's the laundry at the end of the show.
Oh, it has to be the people in post. They're the best.
Well, the ivory pages are my favorite thing, and we never get to them.
Oh,
what's your favorite thing, Natalie? You know,
Mary, of course.
Oh.
Without Mary, the show could not be done.
Yes, I believe that's it.
Oh.
The song.
I jump in to get my paycheck on Tuesday and I jump out to the bank.
Ashay. Jump, jump, it, oh, my darling, jump.
I would have to say that my favorite thing to do would have to be dubbing. I do things over and over and over and over and over and over and over again.
I think my favorite thing was all the chocolate I get to eat.
Chuck.
Chuck is your favorite
Chuck's
thing?
Chuck's lovely singing voice. Yeah,
and his wardrobe.
I don't know the first name.
That's the best.
Yeah.
No, the music.
The music.
The music is absolutely the best. Wouldn't you agree? I love these little songs.
Do you? Which is your favorite?
The one we did yesterday. This is an... Sing it with me.
Okay.
We'll show you.
Okay.
This is our favorite song.
All right. We're really going to sing it.
This is a nest for a robin. Carry melody. This is a hive for a bee. This is a hole for a bunny. And this is a house for me.
Jump, jump, oh my darling, jump, jump. Please stop the voices. I can't stand it.
What's my most favorite thing? I like to play the track a lot, I think. Several times a day. I haven't had a full day unless I play the track a lot.
I'm being amazed with the word that I work with somebody named Bubba.
Hi.
What's your favorite thing?
Terrorizing Derwin. Say it. Say it.
I think getting paged by Billy 3 times a day gotta be my favorite thing.
The music, the songs, of course.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Good morning to you, Shayna.
Good morning to you, too.
What is your intention? I can't take it!
My favorite thing?
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe it's the musical rendition that Chuck does of "This is how we do it."
Wait a minute, you said 67 was on 2.
No, 67 on 15.
Okay, 67 on...
Camera 15.
There is no camera 15. Camera 15, are you there? There is no camera 15.
Camera 15!
Look, we got 5 minutes to get Chuck out of this head, okay?
No. 67 on 5, camera 4.
Okay, 67 on 4.
And then no. Oh, I need some fly juice. Don't give me some fly juice.
I'm the AD. I don't get...
Now give me some fly juice.
We'll get Shannon to do this. Shannon, could you get...
No.
I can't believe this. I finally make AD, and I'm getting fly juice for the director.
Oh, give me fly juice.
All right, I'll get you some fly juice.
Women. Oh. Okay. 67 on Hormone 3! Binyah Binyah, director! There you go! Okay!
What do you think?
We really don't care what Janice, Kathy, Chuck, or Diane think. What do you think?
Yeah, what do you think? You know, that was pretty good, but what we really need is a close-up. It has to be a tighter close-up of me.
Oh, okay.
That'll be just fine.
Okay, yeah, cool. He's right. Yeah, let's do that. We like that.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Will that one do?
That's it.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Are you gonna have
clips from, like, the fun things that we did?
No, James, I don't think so, because none of the things that you guys did were any good. They weren't funny.
Let's do our handshake.
We did.
Let's do our handshake.
Yes.
Insert 2-1.
Look what I made.
It looks just like it.
I want that for my room.
It could be so good to make new friends, isn't it? But remember your lines.
Natalie, have you seen the van keys?
You had it this morning when you took the cars to the kids.
Maybe they're in my other pocket.
Hey, Dwight!
The person goes in the middle, oh boy.
Okay.
Listen, I got a great story for Earth Day.
In a daze, wasn't I?
I guess, yeah. Singing everybody's lines.
Hey, Vanessa, you want a snack?
Nah.
It'll give you energy for jumping.
The engine can't start, then it's starting to get.
Oh, I was just showing Shana some movements to the rhyme of Hickory Dickory Dock.
Oh, yeah? Well, can you two know the motion of the do the thing?
Now, the motion of the can we go to the beach and collect some driftwood?
Yeah, we want to make art and stuff like Mr. Darn it!
Okay, let's take it. That's okay.
Binyah Binyah!
Oh,
just...
Oh, sorry! Or if we're talking about monsters, you can zap them and make them disappear. And if all else fails, you can get them with a blats of magic.
You almost.
Yep. It's a polywag.
Polywagamit.
Polywagamit.
Oh, polywagamit.
Did we lose money? Binyah Binyah in my throat.
Okay, you want a little water?
Yeah, please.
And clear.
If you hold this, I'll just wrap the tape around like so. Voila!
Sounds great!
Okay. Yeah, sounds... Go in there, you know, the red light's on.
I'm going in. They're singing. Come on, let's go. Come on. We can go in. They're singing.
Oh, okay. Great.
Come and let's play together in the bright sunny weather.
Let's all go to Gullah Gullah Island.
Gullah Gullah!
Okay.
Okay.
Binyah Binyah, do